in 2014, ISIS gangs attacked Nineveh Plain. 125,000 Christians were forced to leave.
Our history is there. We carried the stones on our shoulders to build 11 churches there.
If we will not return back, it means there is no Christianity in Iraq more.
They could take the stones, but the faith is still inside.